You're a beautiful audience. Is anyone out here enjoying the music so far? Elvis in 1970. That's all you gotta say. He was just, well, he was always the greatest, but he was at his best in 1970, 71, 72, in my opinion. I think he's great throughout everything, but man, there's something special about 1970 and 71 for Elvis Presley. He did this next song during that season of his life. And tell everybody about this song, Tom. You know about this song? You know what it is?
BJ. BJ Thomas. Yeah.
Now, BJ Thomas, everybody. Who remembers BJ Thomas? Yeah. So, BJ Thomas, you know, he wrote a bunch of great songs. He was an incredible artist in his own right. We lost BJ, right?
Yeah.
Just last year. And so, man, we got to hang on to all these beautiful memories. These songs will live forever. And so this one right here is dedicated not only to Elvis Presley, but also BJ Thomas. I know we're jamming together in heaven. This is for them.
This time the girl
Thank you. Who was the one that helped me with that? Was it David? I love you, David. Gosh, man. Give it up for David Allen.